zip code. Wonderful. And how many years have you lived there? Oh, it's just for our survey. Oh, wonderful. Okay, 5 years. Wonderful. And is there an apartment number? No, it's a house. Okay, house. Great. What's a good telephone number I can keep on file for you? Area code first. Great. Yes. Wonderful. Well, let's go ahead and get you into a little robe, and we're going to check out your ears. Before we start, let me go ahead and put on some gloves. So this is the first time you've been to the clinic. How did you find us? That is wonderful. I love recommendations from other people. How did you like the service? Oh, great. I'm so glad. Well, you wouldn't be here if she didn't like it. That is great. I love it. Well, we are a very, very clean and sterile, very clean and sterile clinic. You get top-notch VIP service with your ears. We want you in tip-top shape. Basically, what I'm going to do is I'm going to take a look in your ear first with a little flashlight. I'm going to make sure that everything looks fine before we proceed, that there's no ear infection before we clean out your ear completely. You will be fresh and on your way before no time. So let's go ahead and take a peek. If you want to go ahead and turn your head sideways, yeah, turn your head. Yep, here, I'll help you. All right, I'm just going to peer into your ear real quick. That looks fairly dirty, fairly waxy. My, my, my. Yep, a little bit of yellow inside, but overall looking good. I don't see any signs of infection, which is great, thank goodness.
Earwax
that's formed into little tiny ball of ear. your wax in the very back. So we're going to work our way from the back to the front. Okay. Great. Okay, here we go again. Just take it easy, nice and easy, nice and easy, nice. Nice and easy. Yep. Just a little bit there, a little pinch. Going back in, just a little tiny pinch. Just a little bit more here. Pinch that, pluck that out. Let's go back in for a little bit more here. Great. Really doing good job. You're staying perfectly still. That's great. Okay, I do see a large mass of, no, it's just earwax, so just stay very still. Yep, stay very still. Yep, stay still. You gotta stay still. If I need to hold your head down, I might have to do it. Oh, gosh. Do you shove them back inside your ear that far? Oh, you do. Okay, well, you gotta be very, very careful. Okay, let's go ahead. Soak a while, and then I'm going to bit by bit have to remove the